things about doing a show like this is that we get to see what's in the Mars Bar's cooking section before you do. And this week it looks disgusting.
What are you doing? Just smart, get out of it. Just leave it alone. Don't touch anything.
Mars Bar.
I told you, don't touch anything.
You're an old grouch.
Nick, just get out. Just get out. Just take it. Get out. Get out. I haven't stunned your grave. You know, people often ask me, why are Mars Bars always this shape instead of this shape or this shape? Well, the answer's simple. What could be better designed than a Mars Bar for dipping into a lovely, runny, soft-boiled egg? You know, nature, in her wisdom, has given Mars Bars an absolutely ideal shape for convenient cooking. Take that quick and easy classic, Mars Bars on toast. Now, you don't have to worry about cutting off the crusts, and you don't have to cut them off the bread either. Now, it goes in there. Up. Right, now, here's a convenience meal that needs absolutely no preparation, and the kids love it. Mars Bar fingers. And here's a tip. Serve them with fish fingers. And just watch the kids' faces as they bite into them. Because they won't know whether to expect fish or Mars Bars. Now, I know it doesn't often happen, but should you ever have any Mars Bars leftovers and you want a recipe, well, don't throw it away and clog up the waste disposal system. Because they make wonderful, homemade, spicy, lovely sausages. Now, all you do is you take the remains of the Sunday Mars Bars roast, a bit of sausage meat to bind it up, and the Mars Bars you'll find are ideal for sausages because they come with their own skins. And there. Always be sure, of course, that the fat run out. Now, I know I make it look terribly easy, but I do make mistakes. But the thing is, don't panic. Keep a level head. There's always a simple solution. Now, just scrape that off. Because you won't even taste a bit of charcoal amongst all that hot, toasty, buttery, chocolatey flavour. And even if you do, just slap a bit of Vegemite on.
Copy of Cooking with Mars Bars, send a stamped, self-addressed envelope to Post Office Box 922, Crow's Nest 2065.